So tell me about your band has started playing in 1990, and then you had a little pause from 2003 to 2007.
Yes.
Why did you split up in 2003?
You know, it comes a point in your life that you have to take some serious decisions about your future, your work, and I had to go and work as a composer in London, and my brother has to focus on his artworks with some other bands. We decided that we could not give something, you know, to our fans through Septic Flesh, and we decided that the best thing is to split up. It is a difficult decision, but we couldn't avoid it. The circumstances led us there.
But then you reunited in 2007?
Yes, you know, the band is like a poison, you know, without a cure. And we had from our fans, why you split up after so good album like Sumerian, they told us that why we don't give, you know, one more chance, you know, to the band. And we didn't expect to have so good comeback through Communion and now with the Great Mass.
Now, I have to say, I am not familiar with your work before Communion, so before the pause. So is the music any different from now, apart from the symphonic elements and the orchestra?
Okay, we kept our identity, that is melodic and some hyper-fast elements on drums. But I think now the second phase of Septic Flesh states our symphonic element as the main compositional tool, and that makes the band unique for my opinion, because our orchestra doesn't play a role of a background or a simple accompaniment. It plays a vital role in part of the composition.
Is it when you make the album with, you know, you made the Communion and the Great Mass with the Prague Philharmonic Orchestra, is it hard to coordinate that many people in making an album?
To complete a project like that with so many people, you need a contractor, a producer, etc. You know, I was responsible for the orchestra. I orchestrated everything. I gave them the full score with as much as details I could. And through all this team, the project ran really smooth. We didn't have any problems. And that is the reason we choose again, after Communion, the same orchestra. They know us. We know them, and the result and the interpretation is really unique.
Of course, you can't have the orchestra when you are playing live. Would you like to do that sometimes, to have the orchestra on stage?
Of course, and we have an offer about it to play a special show in Athens, but it's too early to mention something about it, you know, because it needs a lot of rehearsals, a big hole, and at the moment it's not so easy to be realized this project, but you never know, you never know.
Now, the Great Mass came out last month or this month, something
no,
like
that. No, it came 18th of April.
Oh, for in
Europe,
April.
Yes, in May in US.
I've only started listening to it last month, so sorry. How are you happy with the way the audience is responding to it?
Yes, we are very happy, because till now we had the best response from all our albums. We did 4 album of the month in Norway, in Greece, in Belgium and France, which shows that and the fans and the press took really well with a good eye the new album. That makes us really happy, because you know our efforts has been awarded, and we are looking forward to create a new album. You know, it's a difficult task to overpass a successful album, but we are musicians and we are artists, and we want to create something new through our creation.
Okay, thank you very much for this interview, and I hope you have a great show.
Thank you very much. This is Christos from Septic Flesh, and you are watching The Metal Life from Zagreb 1.